Shit, I remember growing up. 25 now, man, time flies. I remember dialing up AOL. Not everybody on Wi-Fi. No black president before Obama. Clinton was close, but he a white guy. George Bush, yeah, George Jr. was a white guy. Spreading white lies, my childhood a little different. A lot of love, a lot of pimping. Always found presents on Christmas. Always had a turkey Thanksgiving. Never missed a Sunday of thanking him. A Christian life was my family vibe. Threw a couple dollars in every time. My mama said, then you're doing right. Fast forward, I'm 19. In a car crash and I almost died. In a coma, looking like I got crucified. And I'm still here, Lord know why. 21, my twin locked in the feds. Got 6 years waiting on his head. Couldn't believe what the judge said. Crying, the only way mom got to bed. So I gotta make it, get him out the red. I'ma do what I said. Never woke up by myself. College is pretty lit. Didn't really study nothing. Music had my focus, real shit. Black and Miles, Mad Dog 2020 when we at the store. Broke as fuck, eating noodles and Pop-Tarts. Had nothing so we wanted more.
Drive down the road to the beach.
Down the street for some freaks. Around the corner to another college. Salisbury, you, man, they got it poppin'. Life was different when I left that. Came home to take bigger steps. So I focused on the music cause it felt right. Writing songs like all night. Built the studio in my basement. I showed these niggas I ain't waiting. Set the laptop on the freezer. Left my ex-girl cause I ain't need her. Overachiever, that was me. When it came to the music, it was simple beat. 2 years later, man, I met Tay. Spent 3 months working all day. Built the studio from the ground up. It was going down, I was looking up. Yeah.